I hope you relax and enjoy your day with me. Honey's getting up. That's honey. It's really cold outside, and so they were out playing this morning, and they played really hard, all of them, and I went out with them a couple times. And now It looks like they are starting to resettle. Probably letting me know it's soon to be time to probably take a break soon. I just love this meditation though. I just so... Okay, well, and then four. Can you hear that? It's because they need to get their little nails trimmed. Yeah, their nails are a little too long, and long nails and dogs gave us a problem with Honey because unfortunately her nails were so long that it was affecting, imagine walking on your nails. And so it tightened up her foot, and it threw out her hips, did all this stuff. And so we have to cut her nails, oh my gosh, a few times a week, because we're trying to move that quit back. I think it's quit, Q-U-I-T, I believe. We're trying to move it back for her so that she can... not have that as an issue, but all of the dogs now seem as though we're not cutting their nails short enough, so we have to work on it. I know it'll be a right cut when you can no longer hear their nails on the floor, because it is when you hear their nails on the floor that they're walking on their nails, and that tightens up their little feet, which throws out the rest of their alignment. So that'll be a weekend project and a during the week project. I use a Dremel. I only don't do AJ because I haven't trained him well enough to be able to get his toenails clipped and not freak out. Unfortunately, when he goes to the vet, previous vet anyway, they always cut the quick now. They always seem to take the dog to the back, and so you can't see what they're doing. I'm gonna probably try to change that because I don't like not knowing what they're doing to the dogs. It seems very strange for it to be the default when I want to see what they're doing to the dog. When I look back at the footage and see how much memory both ended up taking, I'll figure out which one is the best. Oh, look at that. So we have D and N. I think it would be very good right now. D. I do not have N taken out yet. Right here. Let's try to just finish that one up. Oh, and then there's H. N. There it went. Boom. Zip this back up. So pretty. And then there was H. About completing those, and then I'll go back. Oh, look at that. I've been so close to it that I'm not able, I wasn't really looking at everything so well. I wonder, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. There's going to be a lot of singles on that. So try to get a bunch of the twos done. And then I will straighten out. Oh, that was my thought. Do as many of the blocks as possible. And then that was really thrown off. I don't think it's a single. Oh my. Okay. So the angle that this is makes it a little more challenging for me to see. I hope this footage is nice for you. I know this has been a really peaceful, well, partly peaceful, I'm still working out so many kinks session. I'm trying to still figure out like which way to move as far as do I lean. I think I'm trying to even out because my hips are off by like an inch and a half or something like that. And so I want to put more of my weight on one side of my body. And so I keep going back and forth. Look at that get finished. Oh, and I have the elephant, by the way, that I was waiting for the setup. I just made the setup of the phone. This morning, I used zip tie-like devices because the arm worked, but I didn't realize that there was an adapter in one of the pieces that I ordered from Amazon yesterday for the setup. So I have a arm, and I'll show you what I do. It feels like I shouldn't share it because I still don't know if it's good or not. But that's how we learn, right? That's how we learn. Ooh, there's movement now. It's going fast. How long do you think it'll take for me to finish? I won't edit. I might speed up, but I'll keep the timing correct. So, if I do all the sound again. All I'm doing is focusing right now on any zeros. Any O's that are attracting my attention. I'm not as much worried about where they're located or doing it in a really good line. But trying to get to. Oh, that wasn't good. Let's fix that right away. Yeah. I don't know how the other ones did. I'll have to look at that and see. I have that straight tool for that, and I think I might line it up and take care of that when I'm done. So I've got two O's here. Oops. Look at that. Now everything goes back. Alright, so now I'm going to see if I can move this up. Oh! Oh! Whoopsie! It came out of the slot. Oh, that wasn't good at all. Alright, let me stop. Alright, we're going to try that again. We're going to lift that up. We might have a hard time figuring this out. I'm going to take this off. I'm going to... I can keep it actually on there. And now this, I use the tack for that. Turn it upside down. Clean that up. That, and now this is the next thing to do here is now try to figure out what lines are any of these having some, are there, is there some dirt? Oh, look at that. Because there's plastic right there. Okay, so those are not on because there's plastic right there. Well, that's just me and my lack of cutting well, so that might be plastic. I'm not sure. That was very good to know. That was very good to know because that means that there's plastic on that one. Yep. Ha! Huh. Oh, for my... people who like things complete. Whoa! Oh, did that stink? We'll have to see. We'll have to see about that. Let me see about that. Oh! Oh! They came right off! Haha, they came right off. Where is that one? Oh my! Look at that. Oh, I did mess up. Look at how many came. Oh, all right. Okay, could have been a lot worse. Could have been a lot worse. Oh my. What you're not seeing right now is that my little Sadie Bean is coming right up to me. Can I move this to see her? Oh, I don't know. So it looks like that might, is that, what do you think of that? Does that help? Is that better? Oh, it's not even straight. So no wonder it's not straight. What about that? Boom. Oh! Alright, there we go. What do we think of that? So, what I did was I just pulled this up, and my goal that goes down is to is to smush them in. If I turn off. So what do we think of that? Look at how pretty. So pretty. So pretty. I think that roller makes a lot of sense. And what I did before was I used my tape. Thank you for spending time with me. I look forward to seeing you on this one. Bye. Looking forward to seeing you tomorrow.